Run Gran Turismo and go. I think this intro is pretty long, actually. I'm not sure. The sounds are really low as well. And this game is pretty old. It was one of the first games, I think, for the PS1. And I played this game a lot when I was young. Really, really a lot. Hello, Razor, welcome to the stream. Thanks. That was the intro. So it is loading a preview save, but I will play a new game, of course. I think it's loading my old save. So let's see. So we're going simulation mode. That is the main game in this. You can also do Argate. Simulation is the thing. So it's from 1998. It's a really old game. But I really want to replay it. And I hope my emulator is doing good. So, welcome to the in-game screen. Okay, this is a free new save. We are on day one, so we can just use this one. Alright. So, what you need to do in this game... You have to play every league. You have the GT League, the Sunday Cup, Clubman Cup, GT Cup, and GT World Cup. And you see those B, A, and A Special. Those are licenses. You need to get licenses like every other Gran Turismo game. You have some special events for front wheel drives and so on, four wheel, lightweight cars, some nationwide cars, Mega Speed, which is very fun. We will not be able to do that soon, because we need a very quick car for that. And I think that is the only races we need to do. This is just time trial, that's nothing. And this also nothing. So, that is the goal. And these are the only brands in the game. So, Aston Martin, Mazda, Nissan, Subaru, Chevrolet, Honda, Mitsubishi, TVR, Toyota and Dodge. So, we need to get a car for the first races, and let's take a look around. Of course we cannot pay for an Aston Martin. They only have new cars, they have the coupe over here, and the special version of it. They look very fast, but I don't really like them because they are way too heavy. Subaru is not possible, I think. Well, maybe. So, here we can go to new cars, that's all too expensive, and used cars. No, too expensive. We only have 10,000, so we cannot get a Subaru, and so on. So, we have to go to Nissan, Mazda, Toyota, Mitsubishi, or Honda. So, it's your choice, guys. Where should we get our first car? Which brand? I normally like Nissan. Not the Silvias though, those are really slow. But we have some... Yeah, we have a Skyline, for example. That we can take. It's really heavy though. So maybe we should not take that one. We can go to Honda, let's have a look here. Del Sol is very slow, if I remember correctly. Yeah, only 102 horsepower. The Prelude. Fancy car. So, we can take that one. So, a Toyota. You have the Supra GT. And it's pretty fast. It's very heavy as well, but this is a pretty fast car. And it's very cheap, so maybe we should take that one. We could take that one. What does Mitsubishi has? Mitsubishi, I also have Mitsubishi. Mitsubishi. Oh, the GTO is a good car, I think. Ooh. Ooh. Maybe I'm gonna take that car. Yuck. I think I'm going for the GTO. I think that is one of the fastest cars in the game as well. Let's get this car. Yay! So now we have a car, we have no money, so let's start racing. So we need a B license for this? Yes. So I think we have to go for a license anyway. I think you need a license for any race in this game. Yeah, so we have to go for the B license. This is going to be so much fun. Not. It's not fun. Was this game sponsored by those car manufacturing companies? Sean, that is a good question. I have no idea. So, the first thing we need to do is drive in this Demio. So, get used to the graphics, they are horrible. But hey, it's an old game. And I'm not using a PS1, I'm using an emulator. I hope I don't get banned now. So, the first thing we need to do is to stop in a... area at 1000 meters, so I'm just accelerating straight to the finish, and then I have to stop in a square. I'm not going for gold, I'm just gonna get my license. There we go. Us! Silver. Doesn't matter at all, but I will just click quickly, put my name in. There we go. And then we go to the next one. So, we have a quicker car now. I think this is actually a GTO. So we have a comparable car. It's pretty quick. I have no idea where I have to break. It's just a gamble. Is it here? Stop! Stop, 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 stop! No! I'll try again. So at 900 meters, I think I have to brake. Yay! Another silver! Oh, we have to start steering in the game. Isn't it so exciting? We have to start steering now. Oh no! Luckily this car is not so quick. I can get used to it. So I'm using my keyboard. And if I just press it very slightly, it's doing these corners already. So it is going to be hard. That went pretty good actually. I think we are gonna pass. What do we have? Another silver. That's going pretty good. Next. Oh boy. This car's quicker. I have a feeling that this car is going to slide a bit more. Let's see. Oh my god. I made it. Not a silver. Will I be able to do this without any mistakes? Uh-oh, this car is... that's the GTO again. This car is even quicker. Oh my god, I have to brake first, I think. Let's brake a bit. And... can I make the corner? Yes. Well, that went pretty good as well, I think. What do we have? Not a silver. Of course we have silver. We don't have anything else. This is an FTO car. I really like this car. They had a really good handling. I remember that. It's a really good handling car. It's a front wheel drive. Oh no! Okay, that's the fail. We didn't complete it without a fail. You're trying to have gold. You want me to go for gold? I'm not gonna do that. Because that is boring. And it's going to be hard, of course, but it's also boring. Oh no, I don't have to brake. No! So I can't hit the grass with four wheels, then I'm out. Okay, that should do it. No, we don't have silver. I don't care. So we have to do the same thing again now, but with a quicker car. The Nissan Silvia. Look at the front wheel, I can steer right now. Oh my god, that was good. Gold? You have gold! And now the final. Oh my god, I played so much of this. Yes, me too, Ninja, and I wanted to play again. This is so much fun. So we have to do one whole lap on the high speed rig. Everyone knows this map. This map is in every game of Gran Turismo. It's, I would say, the most known map. And it all started in GT1 already, guys. I have the feeling that the graphics look better on my stream than on my own monitor. Isn't that weird? I'm checking my OBS and it looks so much better. No! Aww. I didn't expect the car to have so much grip. It has a lot of grip, this car. If there are any issues with the stream, just tell me. If the music is not good, or my voice is too low or too loud. I think it's fine. Whoa, this car. I have 10 miles per hour. That's because of the version I think I have. I don't think I can change it to 2 kilometers, but I'm not gonna bother with that. Don't you crash, Dutchie. Okay. Not the best line, but we are gonna make it. And what do we get? Another gold. And we have our B license. Now we can start doing races and earn money. Not enough face cam. I could do that, but I am looking terrible at the moment. I'm in my pajamas and I didn't shave. Let's not do that. At all. Okay, let's go race. We are gonna play the Sunday Cup. We get an okay mark now. And we can finally start making some monies. So, pajama. I think you could earn money with qualification, but that's one round, and I think you could earn 1500. So I don't think it's worthwhile. So we are not going to qualify. We're just going to go race. Oh yes, we have a quick car, guys. This was a really good buy, I think. Oh my god, they are quick as well! Took. Look at the camera angle. Oh no! Well, we made it. This is a very small map, so if you want to earn quick money, you just play this map a couple of times. But let's hope we don't have to do that. Oh, don't slide away, please. Couple more turns. And then we have our first victory! How much? Only 3,000? Oh my god. Yep, victory. Indeed, Flo. Let's see how much we get for a qualification. Real quick. Because I forgot. It's one lap, so it's half of... If we get 1500, then it's then we get the same amount of winning a race each lap. So let's check that out. This game brings back all the good memories. Played this with my old man. Yep, me too. Split screen. It was so much fun. Took. That was all possible. Was a good line. No, that's not good. No, it's not bad at all. Decent. Come on, I need more speed. I want to be first. I hope we are first, otherwise we don't get any money, I think. No, we are lost. Holy shit. Really? And then we don't get any money. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. Qualification sucks. You're just gonna race. Hey, King Emo Cut. Welcome to the stream. Where's money's worth when you need him? So there is actually slipstream mechanics in this game. It's unbelievable, but there is. I don't know what my backwards key is, so I can look backwards. I'm not gonna press any buttons because that could ruin the whole thing. So we cannot watch our back. Hello, Carty. Carty. Ooh. This game was so far ahead of all the races.
Yep.
And there we go. We don't need qualification, guys. We just need to race. So much better. 18 points, yes. Let's go next. Next round. No qualification. This map is also very known. I think this map is also in every game of Gran Turismo. The Grand Valley Speedway. You have a small and a big version. This is a small one, of course, because we are in the early stages of the game. So we don't play the big track. Oops. My. That's how Dutchy takes over, guys. It's a track, not a map. Yeah, Damon. Damon! Damon! Yes, Damon. Yes, I agree. Oh my god, if you drive over those curbs, your car is flying. Luckily, I remember the maps. Tracks! Oh god. Handling is so good. Not. Oh no. 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 No, don't slide away. Okay, good. Wait, so in Trackmania they are called maps? Yep. We call them maps. They are actually tracks though. Yeah, let's just cut over the grass here. It's the best line, right? No! Oh my god. I hope I have enough speed left to win. I need my backwards key. I don't know where they are. Because if they catch up, then you can just drive in front of them and they will not overtake you. Okay, we had seven tenths of a second left. That was not a lot. And that was the first cup. And I think we get a bonus now because we finished the cup. There we go, championship bonus. Ooh, that's good monies. Yes. We are champion. And we have a new car in the garage. Let's have a look. I already know which car it is, because I played this game a lot. I'm not gonna say anything. Who of you in the chat knows it? Which car did we just get? Who is a veteran Gran Turismo player? I give you 10 more seconds to say it.